Tina Hadnagjard, and a student vereining from Norway with clubs.